I told Ryan that I went out for triple sec in Lyme's, so.
So, how are things?
You know what, I cannot keep doing this.
Wait, Cate, no, doing what?
I can't keep showing up places, thinking that you're gonna say something substantial and meaningful and honest, and then being surprised when you don't.
I love you. And I should have said it that night on my deck when you said you loved me, but I was just trying to, let you be happy. And so I lied, and it wasn't fair. It's not fair to you, or to Ryan, or to me.
Screw you.
Cate, wait.
You know something? First of all, I didn't say I loved you. I said, what if a part of me was in love with you, which is a totally different thing.
Not really.
Okay, well, second of all, you know what's not fair? This. Begging for me to hear you out, you tearing me away from my husband and tell me something I already know. What do you think I thought, Baze? Then you stormed into the church to tell me that I had a parking ticket?
Cate, listen to me. I am not trying to make you hate me more. I just want to fix things with you.
Okay, well, you can't fix things with me, Baze, because we are broken. We're always going to be broken. The real person that you should fix things with is Lux.
What is that supposed to mean?
I am not getting
No, wait, Cate, wait. What does that mean? Because Lux is the one person that actually has faith in me, that believes in me, in us. So why do I have to fix this?
Because she doesn't believe in us, Baze. Okay, she told me to marry Ryan. Do you not get it? I did not choose you. Neither did she.